I'm Eamon McEnany. Hello and welcome. Looks like the stands are filling up here at Providence Park. Couldn't ask for better weather than this. Heads down at the face-off. Underway here now.
Off center. Off right.
Shoots. Nicely recovered. Three. Overstepping. Lack of discipline there. The home team with a chance now. Fifteen. Shoots. Shot is high and over the goal. 15. Slings it. Scores! First of the game. A goal to savor to open proceedings here at Providence Park. 10. Cinches it and the home team goes straight on attack. Shoots. Referee not happy at all. 4. Taking things a little too far there and the ref flags him. Powell. Lou shoots. The away team come up with it.
Full stop center.
4. Here's a look. Brady saves. Transition opportunity for them now. Powell.
Full stop center.
Goes for the shot, and they lose possession.
Get it.
22. Brady catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now. Lou with the catch. Obert, with time and room, winds up with that shot. Oh, quick thinking. 30, with the save.
4.
Brings the heat. Brady, with the save. Transition opportunity for the away team. Steps in to shoot. Red ball. Jones with a chance and scores. Jones with the equalizer. Eyes on the X now for the restart. Cochran gets in first, and the away team have the advantage.
Side right.
See space. Shoots. High cheese. What a goal. The players at the X are ready. Here we go again. It's 2-1. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top. Has time. 40 manages to recover. Scores. The home team are right back in the game. Scores level. Lacrosse is a game of possessions. If you can win face-offs, you're in good shape. Cochran wins it for the away team. Drops the hammer. Knocked loose. 3. Overstepping. Not doing his team any favors there. So turnover here. The home team to resume. The ball goes to the ground. The home team recover and stolen. Looks to bury and straight to the keeper. Three has the ball now.
Ball stop center.
15. Kenny Berry misses. Three. He shoots. Three. Overstepping. The ref was well positioned to see it, and the home team pay the price. Lou. The ball goes to the ground. Nice recovery. Forty has the ball.
Offside left. Offside right.
And a shot. Miscalculation there. 22. Taking things a little too far there, and the ref flags him. 15. Nine.
Offside right.
Wayward pass on defense there. The home team come up with the possession. Chance for them now. Stick check in the attacking zone, and the offense has broken down. Well, it is neck and neck here at Providence Park. As we wrap up the first quarter, it's 2-2. Had the early lead, they lost it, and now they've managed to claw it back to even. That sets the stage for a nail-biting second quarter. Face-offs are an all-out battle for possession. Who will come up with it? Gets off the shot, overstepping. Lou with the mistake. Lou.
Side right. Ball side left.
Three. Three. Smoke some high. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Providence Park. Cochran wins the faceoff. Takes the shot. Goes high. Red ball.
Side right.
Referee not happy at all. Obert gets flagged. Just taking things a little too far on that occasion. Three.
Ball top center. Ball side right. Ball side
four.
Left. Ball top center.
With the shot. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now. The away team will be happy with his performance and goals so far. Four.
Ball top center. Ball top left. Ball
12.
Top center.
Has a look.
Clear.
Saved by the goalie. Turtle.
Ball side right.
Looks to the back of the net. Goes wide. Red ball. Grant gets the pass. Powell. Let's see what they can do. Great pressure. 30. Harassed. Can't get it away and loses control of the ball. The away team come up with it. With the shot. Saved. He's good. The home team will get a chance now. 40.
Ball side right. Ball top right.
40. Scores. The home team bring it level. Number two for him today. Three goals total for the home team. Huge faceoff. These guys can take a beating. They're the heart of the team. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. There's a shot and scores. The home team are in front here after that goal. Important faceoff again between 10 and Cochran. The home team wins the faceoff and they get a step. Looks to shoot and goal. The home team with their third in a row. The away team looks stunned. Here we go now for the reset. 10, gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Brady chalks up a save. Powell.
Ball side center. Ball side right.
Steps in and shoots. Goal! Look at the bench. They're all fired up. Huge. He picks up the double. The away team are now on 4. We are ready to resume play. It's 5-4 for the home team. Cochran gets in first, and the away team have the advantage. Here's a shot, and it's in. We are tied again in this match after that goal. 2 goals for him. That's 2 of the 5 they've scored in this match. Great game so far. Possession from the X is almost right down the middle. Neither team able to gain the upper hand so far. We are set to resume. It's 5 all. And it's turned over. 40. And he gets one. Set and ready for the restart. It's 6-5 for the home team. 10. Wins it for the home team. He's in. Not on target. 54. And bullseye. What a goal. Faceoffs are essentially a ground ball. It's all about heart. 10. Cinches it, and the home team goes straight on attack. 54.
Ball stop center.
Fires straight to the keeper. Manages to stem the tide on that one. May.
Ball stop center.
Here's a take and wide. Powell. Here's a look and he sticks it. Starting again here at the faceoff between 10 and Cochran. 10 wins it for the home team. Four with the shot. Brady saves. Transition opportunity for them now. The home team unlucky that time. 5. Lets it rip and saved. Another hard-fought quarter comes to a close. Halfway through this ball game now, the home team have their noses in front by a narrow margin. This one, I think, will come down to the wire, although there's a long way to go. It's 7-6 here at Providence Park. And it's a loose one. Ball goes to the ground. Four.
Ball stop center. Ball side right.
5. And he shoots off the post, and it's in. Down to the faceoff for a huge possession. Nice win on the faceoff. 10 comes out on top. 15 shoots. Blue ball.
5. Blue
shoots. The ball goes to the ground and they get it back. The home team lose it. 40 manages to recover.
Ball side left.
Slings it, puts it wide. Blue ball. Shoots, knocked loose. The away team recover. The away team loses it. Transition opportunity now for the home team. 3.
Ball stop center.
Ball's turned over. Transition opportunity now for the away team. 2. Steps in and shoots. Ricochets off the pipe. The home team recover it. They'll be looking for the fast break. Winds up, shoots, misses high.
Left side right.
Four, drops a bomb. Ten for the home team, Cochran for the away team. Here again to face off. The home team wins the face off and they get a step.
Left side right. Ball top center. Ball side left.
40. Oh my! Craig with a big hit there. Bird.
Ball top right. Ball top center. Ball top left.
99. Has a look. 30. With the save. 30. Playing goal today. Doing fairly well so far. Pass not on target, and the ball goes to the ground. Red ball.
Ball side right.
Powell rips it in, puts it wide. Red ball. Not a good pass there on attack. Ball goes to the ground. 54.
Ball side left.
So turnover here, the away team to resume. Turtle.
Ball side right.
Gets off the shot, puts it wide. Jones.
Ball side left.
And he shoots. Shot goes over the goal there.
Ball side right.
Lou takes the shot.
Clear.
30. Keeping goal today. Doing a reasonable job, too. 9.
Ball side left. Ball side right. Ball side left. Ball side right.
Has time. Brady catches that one as easy as you like. The away team with the chance now.
Over. Ball side center.
The home team head to the final quarter with a slender lead over their rivals. The away team have some work to do if they want to steal it back. It's 8-7. Play resumes. We're underway again here at Providence Park.
Three. Side left.
Let's one fly. Knocked loose. Nicely recovered. Eleven.
Four. Ball side right.
Looks to bury. And wide.
Ball top center.
The away team lose it. Cochran snatching possession. Poor pass under no pressure whatsoever. And the ball goes to the ground. 15.
Ball top center. Ball to next. Ball side
four.
Right.
Misses the mark, and it's a ground ball. And they lose possession. Red ball. Chance here, and a stinger. He scores. Grant buries. It all starts here. Who will come up with this faceoff? 10 wins the faceoff. With the shot. Brady was all over that one. Brady keeping goal today, doing a reasonable job too. The ball goes to the ground. Red ball. Chance for them now. Four. With the catch. Save. 30. Wasn't having a bar of that one. Transition opportunity now. shoots. Flies over the top. Right. 22. Overstepping, not doing his team any favors there. The away team with a chance now.
Ball stop center.
15.
Ball stop right. Ball side right.
Yep, well, not too surprised with that call. Back underway now, the home team to resume play.
Ball stop center! Ball side left!
3, receives the ball, scores! The home team takes the lead. Face-offs are enormous in lacrosse. Let's see who comes away with it. 10 gets in first, and the home team have the advantage. Goal! Every face-off is important. Let's see who comes away with it here. 10 wins the face-off. Blue ball. Here's a shot. Brady chalks up a save. Behringer.
Ball side right.
Lou. And too easy there. Back to the face-off X again for another big possession. Cochran cinches it, and the away team goes straight on attack. And it's a wild pass. Four. Knocked loose. Lou.
Ball stop center.
Pass goes wide of the mark. Nice recovery. Winds up the cannon and goes boom. Oh, quick thinking. 30 with the save.
Ball stop center. Ball side left.
Shoots. Snipe. 54. Goes bar down. That's his second today. We are ready to resume play. It's 11-9 for the home team. Cochran wins it for the away team. Grant. Klett. With the shot, straight to the keeper. 30, playing goal today, doing fairly well so far. Nicely recovered. 14, opens up and shoots. Saved by the goalie. The away team get a chance now.
Ball stop center.
3, with the shot, saved by the goalie. There it is, final whistle. The away team fought to regain the lead after losing it earlier in the ballgame. They came close, but not close enough. The home team held on to the lead and take the win here at Providence Park. The final score, 11-9.